There we go. It was not moving for some reason.
Oh, duh. I gotta do it over.
Do we need a stormtrooper helmet?
Yeah.
Come back this way. Yeah. I want one. Hold on and say now. What is this? I'm doing it.
Wee. Oh, look at these guys. How's it going there, fellas? Prepare to die.
Yeah, prepare to die, traitor.
Traitor.
Chewie is a traitor and a rebel.
See, those guys are just admirable. They're like, I see all my coworkers getting killed, but I'm paid to wash the windows, not to, you know, deal with these people. So I'm just gonna keep washing the windows. I'm just gonna leave him stuck up there.
How many chapters have we done?
We're on 5 out of 6.
Okay.
The next one's a breeze.
Is it Darth Vader versus Obi-Wan?
Nope. It's the Death Star assault.
Oh.
Princess Leia was like, I want to help. But we're like, fuck you, princess. Oh. Why is she tiptoeing? This part was always annoying because you need the stormtrooper helmet up top, but they just keep respawning. Behind you.
I like it back.
There you go.
This one?
Shit, I'm sorry. Hopefully I can make it in time. There we go.
Did he die?
Nah. I really didn't think we were gonna get through Jedi. I wasn't even trying, but the power up did it. Oh yeah, duh. We need 3PO up there. When I was younger, I thought they just kept infinitely spawning here, but it turns out just a shitload of them spawn in, and then another wave comes every time you do something. Like every time you make progress toward getting the Millennium Falcon up. in free play, you can actually get in there where they're fighting, and Darth Vader will come out here and attack you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are you always missing an arm?
Nah, just one got knocked off.
Oh, because I feel like every time I see C-3PO, he's missing an arm.
Yeah, every time he takes a hit, he loses a limb.
Next.